guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to draw a realistic bee. Mine's not going to be that realistic as much, but I'm going to drive me pissed. First, I'm going to need something to draw on and something to draw with. Spooky pencil. Now, I'm just going to, sorry about this terrible lighting. First, you're going to make a circle. I'm going to move mine over. Wait. Mine to actually be big. Okay. So, big or small. Make a circle. Fill it in. Before I fill it in, I'll make a bit of fuzz. Now, this is where the head will be. And so, leave it be. And keep on drawing fuzz, and I'll show you where you stop. Sorry if I'm not paying attention to my screen. Sorry if it's a bit blurry. Oh. There, I turned on my light a bit more. Don't know if that helped. Stop right there. And then keep on filling it in. Now once you're done filling it in, mine looks a bit dark, but it's actually light. Make two little humps. Now we're gonna make a big old wing, so. And start here, I'll make it darker. It's kinda right here, so just. There. Now. Stop right here in the middle. Now, make this. I'm just looking at what I did. There. Now we're gonna make another smaller wing. Now we're gonna do the same thing. There. Should look like this. And now we're gonna start off the head. It's gonna take me a couple of attempts. I'm gonna make mine a bit more curvy right here. This. My mouth. Now make a big eye, and then do this, and then basically, okay, I'm gonna make this a bit more bigger. I'm gonna do this, make this a bit dark, and we're gonna make, good. Now we are going to make two humps right here. This one's gonna be a big one. I'm gonna make a little dot right here. Come back in. Go back right here. Same thing with this one, but instead do this. No fun. You can call these little things right here. And now we're gonna draw fuzz. And if you guys ever wanted to draw realistic, here's a tip. Just draw light and fuzzy. Now, I'm gonna make this a bit more cleaner. So, first gonna maybe line up. Okay. Now I'm just gonna go back over here. And then, so kind of make something like that. I'm gonna change mine up a bit. So keep on doing this until you get it how you like it. It has to be clean. Okay, I'm just gonna make it a bit more skinnier. Sorry guys, just you can skip. Oh. Let me just shake this off. I'm just gonna do this for now. It's okay if it overlaps, like right here. You can always. I'll make a little line right here. And do this. And then make another one. And another one. Now, go with this, make it. There's not gonna be no fuzz. Mine does not look that realistic because I'm not the best drawer. But I still want to make try my best. Now we are going to start off with the legs. At this little part. I forgot something on here. I keep on forgetting it. I'm gonna make this part. Now, then we are going to start off with some legs. First one starts right here. Fill in. And then do this. Like a circle. Kind of hard to see. Why is it so blurry for some reason? And now do this. Now do this. And then this. And then this. Oops. So make a little tiny piece right there. And make something that does like this. Now we're also gonna add this leg. Already know there's one right here. And now there's one right here. I'm just fill this. And then there's one right here. And now we're doing this. And then do this. Sorry if I'm not talking a bunch. And then do this. Make a little piece right here and a little piece right here. And then make this part again. Now, okay, just make this, of course, fill it in, and then do this, fill it in, and now we're going to make the shadow. So real quickly, we're just going to do a little basic shadow with this. And we're going to make them connect. Take this foot and then we forgot one leg. We're going to make a sausage right here. Let me look quickly. Okay. And then do this. 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 And do that all of the feet.